Excuse us.
You have to tell them about your promised one.
I'm ready to hear that. Look at them. They've got too much invested in this, trust me.
Trust you? You started a war.
It's not gonna come to that. Falcon and John has a plan.
A plan?
Yeah.
This is insane.
I believe he can do it. We can get Will back without the bloodshed.
Stranger Karen, you've come to witness the boy's redemption. You may work with prudence for a time. Though I hope the work be none.
My child, happenstance has forced me to return to the city of the Chosen.
Oh, that's too bad. I mean, I was really enjoying our conversations.
As was I. So much so, I was in hope you might be my accompanier.
You want me to go back with you?
Forgive me. I be too forthright.
No. No. I would love to go with you.
Not have come.
Well, how could I not? You're putting Will in the middle of a war.
What did you fight you could do about that?
I guess I thought I could stop it.
There be no stopping what you have begot. But come the battle, you may help with the wounded.
Well, maybe there won't be any. Falcon and John seem
to
think
the heathen are many, and they are strong. And they will not give up the boy without contest. I only pray he be not among the dead when the battle be done.
Doing? Who gave you that?
Look, you said there'd be no bloodshed. I'm just praying that you're right.
What may. The promised one must not be armed.
The promised one must not be armed. The promised one must not be armed. the trap!
Ceru, tatu nie chate.
Look, I have to go. They need me. I Karuye. I'm a man.
Karuye.
No. Kill him not. He may be of use.
He has spoken no word since you killed his father.
Yeah, you know, for whatever it's worth, I'm sorry.
Make your apologies to the Almighty.
What was she doing here? Collecting her boy. I guess he wanted a first-hand look at the guy that killed his father.
Yeah. All right, dude, that's it. I'm not gonna leave you alone.
Kurikal! Kurikal! Come. See what the Almighty hath brought to us. Bring him.
What do you desire?
The boy. Give us what is ours, and we shall leave.
You shall never leave.
Then he dies!
Burn. Burn in the fires of hell.